Oh, thank you. You bloody thing. You pain in the rear end. Okay, let's see if we can't get started, shall we? History. EU server we will go to. Oh my God, you're telling me something went wrong. What are you doing in my building? Get out of here. Okay, we're going. I think we're all right now. I think we're okay. Hopefully we can continue. Oh, that's okay. That thing can stop there. I'm not moving that. A quick run around the base, make sure everything's okay. No holes anywhere. No holes in our base. Oh, I've got to finish that off there, haven't I? Yeah. Finish that off so it looks a bit better. It's just a glitch tour, to be honest. If I log out and log back in again, it'll disappear. Okay, everything's okay. I will remove that in a minute, Tord. Okay, as you can see now, Tord, we have one advanced constructor, one normal constructor. This thing just carries excess stuff what we don't need. That's our armor locker, where we change our armor. This is now behind here, which is our AI controller, our base controller. So anything gets we need to build will get pulled out of that controller and put back into that one. This one here is our ammunition container controller. So we put all the ammunition in here, and that will take out. Draw it out for the cannons and the guns. And down here is our garden. Look, see? We have some vegetables. They're growing. So that's good. We'll now go back upstairs now. Then we'll come out here. Okay, where's our fridge down this end? Oh, that's going to annoy me. Put that into there like that. We don't have enough spice, but I'm going to make spice. It's just going to sit there, that is. That's going to sit there and annoy me, Toad, honestly. That will. Well, let's just exit game and relaunch it, shall we? That's gonna bug anybody and everybody, that will. Let's get this one started up. We need to decide what we're going to build or do. Really? Hey, and hey, presto, it's gone, look. Right, what do we have in here? Yeah, my next goal, mate, is to convert all this ore we've got here into ingots, mate. Which is, how much ore we got? Okay, so I'm going to go 100 ore, 100 copper, 100 single cone, 100 cobalt. This we don't have. So we can't make none of that or that. And we need that stuff to get off the planet. So our goal really should be to... Let me hit tab. I used to hit this thing. Come on, open up to build ourselves a space vehicle. A small one. But I want one that's ready for Alpha 10 that's got, like this one. See, that one's 600. That's 619. So it's a bit of a thing, cargo pods. It's finding something we know is good, which I know all these are good. And I think these have warp drive in them. So we're going to see if we can build this one, because it doesn't need any specific ore. And with that, I can get up into space. That's a lot of stuff, you see, these are. They're way too much for what we want. See, now this is a little nice little ship, but I don't think that's got warp in it, warp capability. But that is ideal just to pop up into space. Yeah. They're absolutely horrendous, mate. Because if you put a light on or an angle piece, any angle piece counts towards that block count. Triangle count. See? So any odd shaped block you put in, it adds them in. Have a look a minute, mate. I don't know if I can. Let me go. Let me grab a block. I've got some in here. These are big blocks anyway, concrete blocks. So if I put that hot. One of those in there into my hot bar and press 6. I need these anyway, so we'll go outside with these. Gotta finish a little project out here. I'm sure I wanna be here somewhere. Okay, so if I right click on that block now, this is the shapes I can produce with this block. But then there's all this shapes. And these, we're in one of the new shapes. These are new shapes now. That's all of them, I think. And that's that one. Category, that's all the shapes we have in the game. No, mate, not really. They're just one block. You just select the block you want to put in. And away you go. These are ramps. Them are. That's a ramp A. A small ramp, halves. Some of these, you see, we never used to have half of these. Edge round half. Thin. So, yeah, so they've really come up out of it this time. I mean, I think some of these look quite nice when you build them. That allows you to choose the shape you want. See if I can turn these over as well. So it looks like they're coming out of the mountain a bit. Okay, let's use our drone, shall we, because this is going to be a pain. Let's use this one. Oh no, you need turning over, you do, mate. Thank you. I like that, and then we'll use that one, I think. Yeah. Okay, that ramps that up nicely like that. That tidies that in. That makes that look uniform. Because these panels don't seem to be doing a lot, although they've got one green thing now, I'm going to get rid of them and put some bigger panels in. Which means I'm going to continue with a full block here. Go out to there. Out there like that. Press F5. Let's have a look, see what that looks like. Go in and get some bigger panels. Oh, believe you me, Torch, you can spend hours and hours playing around with these. Playing around with different shapes you want. Are you my large panels? Let's get four, shall we? Just a question of fitting everything in so we get. I press P. See, this battery's got no charge in it at all, and really it should have. Because those are the solar capacitors down there, those four. So those should be storing power by now. So it just means we are not producing enough solar power to charge those batteries. We don't really need them to. Charge everything. We just need them to be sure they're running. How much power can we grab them? How much power do we have in this base? Oh, we're okay. Fill you up. Got you sorted. What we have to do is make sure we keep the power on. Especially as we're building solar panels. Where are you, solar panel? Thank you. And I've put all this lot here. These are container storage containers. They all work from that one. That's a fuel cell. That's an extra fuel cell. That is oxygen storage, O2. This is the ammunition containers, but I've put them behind armored plated glass. So they'll take a bit more pounding, if you like. Number 4, please. Oh, you think you went back up to where you didn't want you to be. Just a moment, Todd. I thought he was on. Oh, thank you. I mean, there like that. Twenty-three. Can I or not? We'll try anyway. Number four. Oh, run out of blocks, wouldn't you? I don't believe it. Have to go get some more blocks. Get rid of that. Go make some blocks, John. Get through here. Have some blocks, please, mate. Oh, mate, none yet that we know. I think will do nicely. That'll do, leave them making. How am I doing anyway? Let's have a look, John. Oh, I've got two left. I'm guessing I've got to go and go for a swim. Yeah, it'll do, I think. Roof thing with this in. More blocks. Run out of blocks. Oh, well, there's no stack mod on this game. That's a sure fact. Concrete block 17. I think we need more than that. More concrete blocks, please, boss. He's on. I could see it from here. Okay, there he is, he's on. Hello.
Hey.
Hey, mate. How you doing?
Good.
Good, good.
Are you on multiplayer?
I am, yes, mate.
What server?
One we're normally on, mate.
Which is?
Elyon EU official, aid. If you go to favourites, Taxi. If you look at the multiplayer list and then go to favourites at the top, it should be in there, mate. It should be in one of your favourites or history. Oh, yo, Dax, is that you breaking up on me?
You. Is it Simulation 1, did you say?
No, Imperium Galactical Survival. And it should be... Elyon Official, EU Official Server.
Wait, we're definitely on Eurotruck.
No.
Oh.
I'm in flipping Imperium Galactical Survival.
Ah, right.
Wrong shape. What were you? Ramp C. Forget you, mate. What am I looking for? That'll do nicely. Yippee! Grab our texture gun now, make it all look the same so it looks all nice and neat. A and we'll go for a little spin in our baby. Texture guns in here. Down here, thank you. 82 water can go in this one. 82 water into there. Another two. I don't think I'm liking you. Oh, it's only going to hit you, bad thing. Hey. I guess we can't complain because it's raining and it's foggy. We've got two lights on. Terraforming. Losing control of your drone. That's 6. that thing back in there, put that one back in there. Stone. Put the stone into there, keep them. Spiders. Recipe devices. Okay, let's turn you off of predators and aliens, shall we? That should stop you firing into everything it flipping sees. I love this baby. Yeah. Just cloudy lake now. No, mate, I wish I could build something like this. Well, I probably could if I was to... Somebody's base. Oh, we're hostile with them people. Polaris don't like us. When I'm going to spawn in, the SV I'm going to try and spawn in is exactly the same like this one. This thing flies, man, for another vehicle. Whee! Really is something else, this is. Trying to see what that red thing is up there. Come on. And there's Prometheum. So what have we got going this way then? Promethean one. Now this is built by a gentleman called Excalibur. Hey, where's my where's my buildings gone? What have we got down here then? There's two summit down here. Iron deposit. Cobalt. More iron. No golems. It's hard to get these things on the target sometimes. Things back again, look. Keeps disappearing on me, this one. Yeah. You'll be back in a minute though, won't you? Ooh, we're skipping. Like throwing a stone, this thing. Oh my lord. Where to go first? Trying to find out what these red dots are, but it's not playing at the moment. Oh, yep, there's somebody's ship here somewhere, it says. But maybe in progress. I had a raid of that the other day. Wasn't much of anything in it. Like somebody's been visited by the drones there. All that just to get some of this. Some more of them yellow shoots I want. And then start making spice. Seem to have come a long way and not found anything yet. Yeah, I know. We're not hostile with them. They don't love us. Nothing much we can do about that, I'm afraid. At this moment in time, anyway. Chop Talon now. Number four. What is this large wreckage, John? Time you, my friend, turned off. Well, maybe you'll be quiet for a bit. All my waypoints has gone off the map. There's been a constant glitch in this game for ages. Don't see absolutely nothing in here. Nothing. Oh, tell a lie. Ooh. Anything good in? Oh, look at all that lot. Oh, I'll have some of that. Thank you. Nothing else, though. by cutting this apart and taking the, it saves me using my own iron that I have to mine, if you like, to get the for the steel plates if you want to build anything. Almost anything you want to build is steel plates, so magic. See something here, didn't I? Oh, just me how this thing stays up here like this. If only, Tort, if only. Eh? Hello. And all I would do now is go here to blueprints, decide on the one I want to build. Do I want to build that one? Or do I want to build? Where are you? That one. If I go to factory now and throw all this steel plate I just brought out. You see, that's saving my iron, that is. Just by taking them apart. And I need 600 copper, so. But I should have that back. Oh, I'm not. No, 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 no. Can't build that. Need 53 satium. No chance. Library. Can't build that one, boys. Much as I would like to. We're going to go for this baby. Cobalt, copper, iron cut. Yeah, that's okay. Get nothing else out of there, do we know? I seem to have a lot of markers on here. They've all disappeared. Where's the small wreckage? Over that way. Seems to think. Could have made it a tier 2 multi-tool. Can you imagine that game with lasers? Tor, eh? Black Wake with lasers. Oh my lord. Maybe a bigger hammer. Come on, over. Your thing. I was hoping to find a POI to go and have a look at. We land? Yeah, we did. Hello, you. Oh, might be here for a while. This is where you cheat a bit. You wedge your mouse down so it just goes away and... What? Don't shoot it, you idiot. Yeah, this one's promethium that we need for the fuel cells. Doesn't seem to be going very well, this drill. Keep stopping. Oh, we got no food. That's not good. How much did we get anyway? 81. I need some plant protein. Never find anything you want when you want it. Oh, go away. Leave a man in peace. Got a lot of them here. Oh, there's no wonder there's so many of them guys around here. That's their home. Ooh, better get away then. Oh, now that's what we want. Something like that. Where is it? Press map. Leave my ship alone. Waypoint that, except. And we got 13. Good old seaweed, eh? Seaweed to the rescue. All those yellow dots that are up there on that map should be showing up on here. They give me directions as to where to go to, but they're not. So that's a bug. Bloody thing again. Map. I'm going to restart the game, guys, so I can see the waypoints on my map. Because without them, we're just going to keep going round and round and round. That one was Promethean, mate, that one. It's, iron is blue. Silicone is white with grey stripesy stuff in it. Satium is yellow. I think a restroom is green, a Sascosium is red, or the opposite way round. You better have my waypoints. What? Oh, it's put me on the wrong bloody map. You stupid game. Why you put me in here? Join a game. That's the one we should be on, I'm sure. He's fuck. Hey. Thank you. Oh, there we go. See, now we can see our way back to base. We'll go over this way, I think. Get some iron, shall we? But I think we're all right for iron. Okay, so we need to go this way. So we've completed the circuit this way. Yep, go this way till we come back to the other end. You get over there. Yeah, you are hungry, eat something. Not much in this thing, is it? Up here. And that, really? What about the top one? Them. And that. More computers. Oh, flipping armor boost. Oh, thank you very much. An upgrade. What I'm looking for is an EVA boost. Because when Gustav joined us, he left his behind him. I gave him mine. And you need the EVA boost to be able to mine in space. Tell you what, you thought that other tool was good. This one's even bloody faster, mate. This one be. Night vision goggles, woohoo! Oh. that copper anyway. I'll take that one. One of them. Must have done this tower. Oh, now we're gonna have some fun. That's gotta come with me, regardless. Oh, hang on. Solve that problem. Where did they go? Night vision goggles. Get on there. Back. Anything of any good down here, that's what we ask ourselves. Nothing down here. Well, lights are good for optical fibres as well, if you ever need any in a pinch. Nice little bits of loot here and there, but nothing to write home about. I can hear bits falling. I think that'll do out of this one. Okay, mate. Yeah, I'll run out in the street with me lasso, mate. Welcome back, Leon. Nice, Leon, nice. Oh, the people in the yard are paying for that. Thank you, Melissa Sab, too, for the follow. Not very nice of them, Leon. Think they'd buy you a bit of McDonald's, mate, or a bit of KFC. After all, you've lost your day's earnings by sitting in the yard. Checking oils and... Oh, no, 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 no. Come on, baby. Get out the way, tree. Come on, I want one more spice. Would be good if I could see one. Are you joining TMTC on your way home then? Did I? Bear away from our... Oh, it's that way. Up over this big hill. One down. Get you down here. Thank you. I'm planning on building next, Leon, a SV, a space vehicle, so that I can get up into space just to see what's up there, really. I think I need some cobalt. As well, start you to a carbon substrate. 10, 20, 30, 40, that'll do. Go back out to this thing out here. I've got and he's empty. Come to here. This is what I'm building next, Leon. This space vehicle here. That's what I'm going to build next, mate. You, right, what do I need? Cobalt. 500 and some odd. Silicone. 419. Close enough. We'll need a few more. Done. 1 hour, 10 minutes. Built. So 1 hour, 10 minutes, we'll have something we can get out off the planet with. Go to space and have a look around. See what we got. Yeah, it's a factory on its own. It doesn't come with the advanced constructor. It comes under blueprints, which is what they've put in. It has its own like little factory thing, if you like. If I click on this symbol here, look, and I go to productions, I've got up here library, which is the factory, which you put everything in here, what you want, you need to build it. That's the amount you want. When it goes green, you're okay. But when we first started, all you could build was these SVs. These tier one things. But don't get me wrong, they're quite nice. These are. But you kind of go nowhere with them. They don't have a warp drive. See, that's nice for what it needs. But the only way you can warp to another planet is you've got to stick a great big tank on the top till you get there. I built that once. I've had that one once. That chip. It's quite nice. Oh. It needs all this really top-end ores. Which we haven't got anyway, so you're not going to build one of them. And then there's this little baby here. I've built this many, many times, I have. And used it. Just solely for its smallness and compactness. Because that thing you can get... Like the place I just found, the alien mine. Well, if you can blow a hole and get into it, that thing will go most of the way around it. But if Dax is supposed to be getting online earlier, and if Gustav gets online as well, I've just found the abandoned mine, and I might stream us going trying to get do that with two people who have no idea of what's coming, and there will be a lot of deaths, believe you me. Lots and lots of them. You have what they call alien nightmares. You can hear them miles away. And when they reach for you, their mouth opens and bite you. Well, let's put it this way. I'm taking a lot of ammunition. And I'm going to... I've made it. I can make a med bay for that little HV we've got outside. Well, it's not that, Todd. It's just that I've done it many, many times and I know what's in there. But they're not always the same. I mean, if you fall into the trap door, well, there's no saving you, to be honest.
Oh, yes,
and I need to make a rocket launcher to go in there with. We need a rocket launcher to take out the turrets that's in there, let alone the flipping red scorpion type things that run around. Hence why I'm trying to build a small spaceship. At least so I can shoot down into where I know two of the spawn points are. But I've got to go in there anyway. I've got no option, even if I have to try and do it alone. Because I need an EVA boost to put in my armor, so I can mine in space. Otherwise, I just have to keep getting in and out all the time. Did I take everything out of that ship? There's my spice there. Get in here, you. Put that in there. Oh. Go to here. Open. Thank you. Go to plants. Sprouties. Come on, make me a sprout. Make me a sprout. See, everything goes in the fridge now, which is good. Two of them, thank you. Let's go to the garden. And out. What do you have down there? Afax fruits. The Afiax plant. Can I make you? Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4. Because before we used to be able to make these. Well, they've changed them back again. Purified water or hot beverage now in it. No use to have that. So hopefully when we get the sprouts for the spice growing, we can start to make this. See, that needs 4 spice, but that's meat. And to make meat, you need plant protein and vegetables. That one will... His health is 25, food 102, perish time 202. No, thank you, dear. I'll just have a cheese sandwich. Something like that. That gives you 30 health. A tin of baked beans, if you like. That's what they're supposed to be. Canned vegetables. But it gives you 128 food. Which is quite good, really. These things, 201 food. But you've got to make bread with that, which only need to put wheat in. And that's bread and cheese. That's bread and salami. So what I try to do is make something that's quick and easy to eat, but doesn't use, you don't need a lot of materials for. You see, salami's all right. You can make that. That's meat and spice. But that's bread, vegetables and plant protein. So maybe the veggie burger is a better deal to make. Just the bread, which I mean I need. Do I have? Yeah, I do. So I can put some corn in. I'll take four of them with me. We've only got one corn, it says. Do we have any wheat? Okay, we'll put the corn in then. We'll grow corn. And we can always add another corn in after we've grown it, because it should give us... I think it'll give us four corn or four wheat back once it's grown. So we might get fed up veggie burgers. But we'll leave him there. Number nine. No, number four. Let's have you out of there, shall we? All right. That's it. That's all you're getting. Maybe put three. Where's my sprout? Have you done with my sprout? Have you ate up my flipping? You have, you rotten so-and-so. Oh, I can find some wheat or barley then. But they'll grow and I can keep adding them until I've got 12 in here. Veggie burgers, what did I need? Veggie burgers. Vegetables and plant protein. One and one. One vegetable, one plant protein. So I can get... vegetables and plant protein to make a veggie burger and some wheat. So those are plant proteins. Them in there. So that'll give me 4, 8, 12. Is it 6, I think? 6, 12, 18, 24 vegetables. So I need at least 24 of them babies. It's one for one, so I don't think I'm going to get 24, though, am I? That's 6, 12. Okay, we'll take... Okay, that'll do. Me out to you. That not good. Okay, I think we'll change the colour on you. Don't like your red. Won't go on there because of that window, that one thing there. We can stick him there though, can't we? Okay, I think that's good enough for anybody to know what's here. How long we got left on our bill, boys? 16 minutes. Oh, 40 minutes. So, projectile rounds, please, 10, 20, 30, 40. 15 millimeter rounds. Some more shotgun shells. Rocket launcher missile. Oh, I've only got a bit of magnesium powder, haven't I? Magnesium powder, do we have? 77. That'll have to do. Oh, you flipping thing. Extra protection. You won't notice that force field there. You'll just think it's the door shimmering. And then when you get close, it'll kill you. For any unwanted visitors. And this one's the same. At the moment, I'm toying with the idea where to extend this out to the end of this building here. Well, it's an awful lot, isn't it? Two electronics, two mechanical bones, one obelisk, one computer, four. Tin horn and steel plate. Oh, probably got a lot of that anyway. How many points we got left? Oh, we've got 126 points to spend. I want one of them. One of them. One of them. Put it back in the freezer for me. I'll get it in a minute. If you don't mind, thank you. Twelve points. Not going to make him. Can we build them? That's what we ask ourselves. Energy matrixes and flux coils. Cesium and neodymium, yeah. Cesium and neodymium. Not going to do much with them anyway. Not until I can get into space anyway. That battery's still not charging much. Cannot turn that off. No more copper left. Guess we'll have to go out and see if we can find some. Promethium. Server restart in 5 minutes. I don't want to go into there because that's Zarek's territory. That could get very painful. Just looking to see which I have not mapped out, what might give us some POIs to go and have a look at. We haven't done that section there yet then. Did I unlock small vessels? I did not, did I? No. Okay, I'll unlock you then. Does not work in space. That's a lot of good. Okay, guys, I'm going to stop this stream here as the server is going down in 5 minutes. So I'll catch you all later on tonight, probably, if you're all about. See you later, guys. Let me shut this thing down. See you later on, gentlemen.